How to remove end-to-end encryption in Messenger. Hello everyone, this is Sophia from Create Login and Delete, and today I'm gonna show you guys how you will be able to remove end-to-end encryption in Messenger. End-to-end encryption is a security measure that ensures your message remains confidential. It prevents anyone, including Google and third parties, from accessing the content of your message as they travel between your phone and the recipient's phone. So without any further delay, let's get started. Open your Messenger app, head to the secret conversation, the username of the person. Then you will come to this page, scroll down, and you will see the option of restrict. Tap on that and then click on restrict the username. You will be able to unrestrict this person anytime by clicking on the unrestrict option at the bottom. Now let's head towards our next solution. Open your chat section. Click on the three bar at the top left corner, the setting button, and then tap on privacy and safety. And then when you come to this page, click to end-to-end encryption. After that, click to security alerts, toggle off this option. With that, you'll be good to go. End-to-end encryption will be removed. Now what you can do is delete entire encrypted conversation. Long press on the conversation, you will find the option of delete. Click on it. We'll delete the entire conversation, and with that, end-to-end encryption will be removed. And that's it. Hope this video was helpful. If it was, please like, share, and subscribe. See you guys in my next video.